Hey, what brings you guys by tonight?
Yes. I want to see if I can get my son in your boxing class.
Yes, ma'am. So why you want the young man to box?
Well, I need him to lose some weight, and I also need him to get some discipline.
Understood.
Okay, first of all, I don't need no weight. My weight is fine as it is. And I don't need no discipline, so I don't know what you're
talking about. Hold on, son. Don't talk to your mother that way. Let her finish. Go ahead.
Don't talk to me that way, all right? You're not my daddy. You don't tell me what to do.
Excuse me?
I say you're not my daddy. You need to turn your hearing aids up.
Now, first of all, this is my gym. So what you're not going to do is talk to your mother that way or talk to me that way. Now have a seat.
Now you got to make it first.
Okay. Fellas.
Hey, yo, my man. You need to respect Coach and your mother
because you only got one mother.
That's right.
Yeah. Wow. I didn't know you were shut.
That's wrong. Yeah.
Y'all out?